What's brown and sticky? A stick. It's because it's a sticky. Welcome back to GTA 4. Sorry, I just cracked up when I read that and I was like, I don't know what that sound was. I didn't want to puke. It came out. Oh, welcome back, did I say, to GTA 4? Hell yeah, baby. We're gonna go meet with Dwayne. And then, after that, we're gonna go meet with Playboy X. And if we have enough time, we're gonna do Packy. I am not gonna touch Brucey's mission. Not this episode. I cannot take it. Anyway, let's get into it. Okay, how are you guys doing?
Life is tough.
I was about to say the police is next to me and I just fucking did that. No! And I was doing so well. I was doing so well, and now the police is after me. Oh my god, I'm just crashing into bits and pieces and stuff. Oh my god. Hell no. Welcome to GTA 4, you guys. I bet you didn't expect this to happen. Hopefully I'm not going to crash anymore into anything. Please, please don't see me. Please, please don't see me. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. How have you guys been? I am just living the best time. Like, the sun's out. I keep doing this in my head. It's like a boss. Hey! Don't knock on me. In my head, it's a Boston accent, but I'm not sure. I'm loving this game. As you can tell, I can't put it down. I wish I would know where the interaction missions are gonna be. Interaction missions? Like stranger missions? That's what I'm trying to say. Because I didn't see the stranger interactions since like 2 episodes ago. Was it? Was it last episode? So yeah, I just love it and I want more and I can't get any more. So Ruff Rider it is. Let's see. Oh my god, Ruff Rider, please, not another race. No.
Oh, it's you. You
I just alone? Can't take it. Yeah. That's the case. I just
fucking great. What you think?
Oh, what's
yeah,
up with him?
It's hard living with the past, huh?
Yeah, especially when the president's turned into an asshole. Psh, fucking bitch. Nobody wants to roll with me no more.
Oh.
It's like I'm tainted.
What do you mean?
You've been to
Playboy
prison.
Don't want
to
hang no more. He pays for you to come over instead. My girlfriend. The love of my fucking life. Man, I was pulling moves in the joint so this bitch could pay rent. Now she won't answer the phone.
Oh.
Man, I gave her everything when I was inside. Cars, houses, apartments, bank accounts.
And she fucked you over. Ooh, yikes.
I heard she hanging with Javon now.
Who?
Some punk who fucking talked. Swears he wasn't involved in me going down, but I knew. I knew his ass was lying. Now motherfuckers fucking my girl? For real? Shit is fucked up, man. Sometimes I just want to end this shit. Just bam.
Ooh.
But I ain't there yet.
I can help you if you want. Mm-mm,
not quite.
Okay, that's what you said.
Listen, why don't you go talk to her?
Psh, ain't shit to say.
Then I'll go speak to both of them. They'll ask for your money back, and if they don't agree, I'll make them. Where did they hang out?
At some arcade in Chinatown. Look, man, don't bother.
No, I'll bother. I'm getting paid. And besides, you remind me of me.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. I love that in every GTA game, like, the main protagonist, like, solves everybody else's issues besides his own. But hey, it wouldn't be fun if we weren't mentally unstable, right? Because he is, like, you have to be if you, like, kill people. Oi! Cabron! So I'm holding it down this time, okay? Because last episode, I got into a car and
so can you take me to Columbus Avenue?
Sorry about the smell.
What's her about the cement? Is that what you said? Yeah, so I hold down Y and it like it took over the cab instead of getting into it. And I
Here
was
we
like,
are.
Oh, why?
That's very kind of you.
Cool, thank you very much. It's very expensive, cab fares. Thank God I have the money. Is that them?
Hey, are you the two snakes who played Dwayne Forge when he was in the joint? He wants his money.
What? Dwayne must have finished his bid. Shit. He gonna be mad angry.
What? Huh? Run while you still can.
Okay. Hold on. Hold on!
I am not gonna kill you.
He's gonna escape. Okay, it's fine. You're losing now! No!
Wayne don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Okay, fine, but let's not lose him. Where did he go, though? Ah! Broski, what the fuck? Where did I go? This is not the best car to be driving, I have to say. Okay. He will stop eventually. I feel like they all do in this game. Right? Oh, I think he just turned the left. And I think he's turning left again. No? Oh, he's going straight ahead. Okay. I kill these cows myself. Oh, I'm not going to get dropped to him. I don't know how I'm going to do this. But yeah, like I said. Did he go up? I think he did. Okay, I don't want to lose him. What the fuck? No, he's down, actually. What the fuck? I need to change cars. That's what I need to do. Is he coming this way? No! Get in this one, please. Get now, quick! Oh, I'm gonna lose him. I am gonna lose him now. So, I think I need to get there using my car, just because I didn't have a car around. So, I think that's the best option. So, I'll meet you guys back there. Okay, guys, we're back here again, and I didn't place my car very well.
You don't need to worry about having that girl's blood on his hands on top of everything else.
Well, that's what I was thinking. So, we are still gonna leave her live, I guess.
This place is not much of a
what?
Holiday.
How the fuck he got away again?
So late.
Right, well, this is one of them missions where I have to try and try and try again, and I'll lose my cool and my shit because I am starting to get angry right now. I have a short temper anyway. So it's not good for the blood pressure, you know? God. Fucking hell! Okay, well. Oh my god. No! Okay, okay, okay. Hold on. Hold on. I didn't realize I could grab this. Hold on. Hold on. Please don't escape. Don't escape. Don't escape. Don't escape. Shut up, caray. Okay, I didn't realize there's a motorcycle here. I think I thought genuinely this is the motorcycle that he. Woo! Oh my god. That he uses to, like, escape. But, oh my god, I hate driving motorcycles at the same time, so, no, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that, I'm so sorry. I was trying to brake, I was trying to brake, I was trying to brake, I was trying to fucking brake, okay? Oh my god, a car is better, a car is definitely better. Where did it go? It went this way. Please, 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 I'm doing a chase. Every guys. Okay, okay, let's not get too lost in the- Shit! Get up, Nico! Get the fuck up, Nico! He's gonna- Yep. You're losing! I know!
I'm starting to get on my nerves!
Fucking way. No fucking way. This is just not happening. This is just not happening. This is the fourth time I'm trying. Did I get him? I didn't get him. The taxi almost got him.
I don't
Okay, okay, hold up. Sure. Oh my god. The police is gonna come. Oh my god, I keep pressing stuff that I didn't don't mean to. Okay, I'm gonna take a detour. Not sure if this is the best option, but hey, we're here. We're doing it. We're doing it! I fucking did it, finally. Oh, thank you. I was about to turn back because the police was chasing me, really, so. No, please don't. Oh my god. Honestly, I'm just so rubbish when it comes to, like, turning in this game. Ah, itchy nose. Allergies. That's not even fun. So, whatever. Oh, I did it finally. Fifth time lucky. I just spat everywhere when I said that. Yep, you're welcome. How far away is this place, actually? I wonder what he's gonna say that we left his girl untamed. Okay, so he's right here. I think. Is he inside here? Hold up. How do I get inside? Through here? Hello? Hello? Where am I going? Why am I so confused, you guys? Like, literally, the dot is here. Oh, we're going in here? Clucking Bell. Oh, the doors are here? Okay. We're meeting him at Clucking Bell to discuss stuff? Okay. I'm not judging, I'm just...
I collected on that debt for you.
Never did this before.
Guess my name still means something out there. People are still scared of me.
They are. I got rid of Javon for you, but I let your ex go.
Oh, yeah.
Fool Charisse, she just couldn't help herself. She always told me she'd burn me good. Guess I should have listened. Happy she ain't dead, though. She just an idiot. Peace, man.
Happy she ain't dead. Wow. What a way to start the video, hey? 20 minutes in at this point, and I'm just losing it. Somebody, what, Roman called me? Is that what happened? Okay, well, I don't really want to hang out with him, but we can call a taxi from him now, which I just remembered. Okay, so, I said I'm gonna do X after that, but, okay.
Wait.
So, let's try call Roma for a favor, yeah? If it works now, I don't know. Stay in touch, cousin. I feel as though we are drifting apart. Bro, guy. I spat again. I hope you saw that. Little Jacob, Nico. Give I a call if you need some cash. I and Batman usually got some jobs. Easy. I love how he talks. Okay, let's go to phone book. Let's call... Do I call Roman for a cab? Car service. There we go.
Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
Anything for you, NB. It should be there soon.
NB. Okay. Okay, Roman has dispatched a car for you that will arrive soon. It's shown on the radar by the blue... Okay. Oh, so it's coming this way. Hell yes! Quite quick!
Sorry!
Quite quick, yo. Quite quick. Oh, okay. I am holding Y. Sorry. Didn't mean to hijack it.
Okay! Roman!
Oh, okay. Oh, I should listen to the conversation, because you guys said that the driver is quite funny, actually. Next time. Next time, remind me if I even do it, because I feel like it's easier calling a cab.
This is the point where normal customers pay. Go away, head dick.
Head dick. Right. Okay. Great stuff. Photo shoot. Again?
What's up, money?
Not much.
Did we not do this one before?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man.
Did we not do this?
But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
Did I fail this mission? 2 episodes ago and I didn't realize. Wait, or did I realize and I got distracted with something else? Did I just get distracted with something else? You're free. Why are you not stopping? Oh, he is. Okay. Why did I not redo this mission? Did I not redo this? Did I not finish this mission? Dude.
He knows this city better than me.
I am just in shock, really. That I know. Where was I mentally? Where the fuck was I? Why didn't you guys tell me? You probably did. You probably were screaming at me in the... Did I send it? Okay. Hello? What? Oh my god. What the fuck? Why? What the fuck? Because I already... See what I mean? So I did it. But I remember not killing the guy, but why didn't I kill
him? That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season.
And how did I get distracted? Take a picture of the gang and send it to Playboy. Don't get too close. No, I think here was fine if I remember. Okay. I'm just thinking, should I not go up somewhere high and just snipe the guy? Okay, let's answer.
Yo, Money. Mom's the one in the black jacket. Smoke
it. Sure.
Okay, I'm afraid, because I know these guys. I think I died for some reason.
Okay. I got drugs and money.
Why am I shooting people? Okay, I did it? I think I did it. Okay. Right. Why didn't I do last episode? I'm so genuinely confused.
Marlon is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold slamming killer. See you soon.
Okay. Alright, well, what the fuck? Alright, Dwayne's here, so, ooh, shit. Might as well go do his mission.
Sir, you are in my personal space.
Coolio. But here we are. I don't know what's happening. I am. My controller's connected. Dwayne? I just used it a second ago. Oh, so, the batteries again? Fuck's sake.
Not much. How are you doing?
Done.
Why?
I can't cope no more, man.
Why?
I mean, prison was easy compared to this shit.
I'm sure it was.
Fuck it, man. Fuck it all. I mean, I used to have everything. I used to run uptown. Bohan, all that shit. Ain't shit.
Hey, let's get it back.
Nah. I can't, man. I ain't got the energy no more. I've been stabbed in the back too many fucking times. I mean, there's bitches everywhere.
Well, I'll do it. For you, I mean.
Nah. Fuck that.
Come on, man. Stop being so miserable. What did you lose?
Shit. Club.
Club?
I'm talking a real gentleman's place.
So strip club?
It's called the Triangle Club on Drill Street in Bohan. I'm talking real class, you know what I'm saying? But when I went down, some fucking gangsters came and took it.
Well, I'll clean out the squatters for you. No problem.
Man, you the real deal. I owe you.
Big time. But we'll talk about that later.
Man, you the truth.
You the truth. Yeah, I don't know what's happening. I just changed my controller like 6 episodes ago, which is like really... 3 hours? So do they just last for 3 hours?
I could really use a nice joint right now.
Okay.
Do I have a cab? Can I holler? Can I holler? Holler! Stop! Fucking hell. Just get in and take me to my destination. No, 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 no. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, 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 bum. I'm gonna get copyright because I'm so accurate when I sing this, right?
Oh, thank you.
My voice mimics a trumpet.
Sounded weird. Is this a strip club that I've been at? Is this a strip club that I've been at? It is! A real gentleman's club for sure. So what are we gonna do here?
No luck.
Sorry. Take out the three strip club managers. Oh, after they showed me such a good time. Locate the manager by listening on in conversations. Okay. These guys aren't talking.
Chill, bitch.
Sorry. I shouldn't run, maybe. Look how they're looking. They just seem so dodgy. He's gotta be one.
Javier!
Bitch, you don't get it. It's Javier. It's pronounced like an H.
Javier.
What you mean, bitch?
I won't have no bitches calling me bitch, bitch.
Whatever, Yavs. You're an interesting conversationalist.
So that's one. So they said three.
If you're looking at...
The manager are trying to escape. Oh, sorry, sorry.
The end of the line, asshole.
First kill of the day.
Okay, well, do you know what? I already messed this up. Just kill me, would ya? Just fucking kill me. I didn't realize that going in there. Okay. Okay, so one of them was in there. So should I stay out the front door? Because I don't know what to do. Well, let's try again. I'm just hoping this isn't one of those missions where it was just like the previous one where it makes me lose my shit, right? That's all I'm saying.
Great to okay. see you.
Great to see you too. I don't know how to do it. I tried before, and if I shoot them, like everybody starts shooting at me. So I noticed there's a guy here by listening to those two that they say that. So I don't know if I should just.
Trying to come back here. There ain't no refunds on that, Dazes. I got a piece back here. It ain't worth it.
This is for Dwayne.
Okay.
Get down! I'm putting you on feet. That's enough.
I don't know if somebody's behind me or not. That's the thing.
There ain't no part of you. I won't put you.
Fuck you!
Okay, he dead. No idea who else is killing me. Okay.
Okay. Don't kill him, man.
Like swatting flies.
One more!
Come on, one more. I think that guy's hiding as well. I'm not sure. Maybe he's an innocent. Nope, he's not an innocent. Okay. And there's one guy, but I don't know where he is exactly. So let's just try and see. He's definitely not here, right? What is that anyway? Did he escape through the back? That's what I don't know. But we're gonna go check it out now. I'm sure, because when I came in first time, they were here on the left. So I don't know if they escaped or not. Did they escape out the back? No, just shoot the fucking car, yo. Okay, I'm gonna take this. And hope for the best. Please. They're still inside, so hopefully it won't take too long. Oh my god, okay. I'm so sorry. The police, the police! Oh my god, this is terrible. This car is terrible. Because it just slides. It's good for drifting, I guess. Okay, I don't know if I'll do this. But we'll see. Okay. I broke my car window and hope for the best. Oh my god, just get the fuck out of my way, yo, right? Alright. Where is he gonna go? Where are they gonna go? Because there's two of them. Get out of the car. Get out of the car, Nico. Get out of the fucking car. It's gonna catch on fire, Nico. Fuck! Okay. This is gonna do. I'm gonna lose them. I'm gonna fail the mission right now. And I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. I don't know how to stop them, that's the thing. Because I don't know if they will stop or if it's a case that I just have to trash their car. Whoa, that was quite a smooth turn. Didn't even mean to do it, but hey. Not the cop, not the cop, not the cop. Okay. So they're going straight ahead, so which is fine. There they are. Am I gonna get him? I got him. Okay, cool, nice. I'm going. I don't know where. Okay, okay, okay. Don't bust me. Don't bust me. Don't bust me. Don't bust me. Don't bust me.
Nobody's gonna be partying up in your club anymore.
Playboy ain't gonna be happy.
What do you mean?
He still did business with the gangsters that took over.
Oh.
They fucked me, they fucked, right? They weren't gonna feel that shit.
Sure.
Oh, right. Okay, well, I didn't realize that. But I mean, it's fine. I'm sure he'll, because he owes you and owes me, he'll be fine, right? I'm glad that's over. That's all I have to say. I think I've... Oh, little Jacob. Oh, okay. Well, let's try and call him. Nico. Meek, we do something soon. Easy. Okay, let's call him. See if he wants to hang out or. It's 2 a.m.
Yeah,
though.
I'm busy. Calm up.
Well, that's great. You said you have a job for me as well, so. Call for a job. There we go.
Jacob,
do
you and Batman have any packages you need to move?
Irie, Batman wants to open to give us a call, you know. There'll be a package waiting for a mafia brother like you in a car by the cafe, you know. Put the package in the middle, Zill Rasta. Some boys will wait to pick it up. More times, Nico.
Okay, that seems or sounds easy. If it is, I don't know. I am gonna call for Roman. Hello? 4 car service, please. Sometimes you do be waiting for what cockatoodle do.
It's Roman Bellick, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
No, I just car service. Why? What? Phone book. Roman, car service. Is it because it's so late?
Ladies. Roman Bellick, but I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
Okay, are you kidding me? Oi!
Hey, cab!
Stop the cab. Yes! God, why? Sometimes it just takes so long. I don't know. Okay,
let's go. We're going to Broker Duke's Expressway, yeah?
That's it. That's it. Broken Duke Expressway. Yeah. I don't know how taxis did it before. When they didn't even use up GPS or maps or anything like that. They would know the streets, right? So, oh, is this the car? Oh my god, I'm gonna be followed for sure. It's not gonna be easy. Wow, but the car is in such a state. Fucking hell, look at it. It's like falling apart. Wow. How is this my life, driving a car like this? Okay, okay, okay. I'm curious if you've made it this far into the video. Leave them in the comments below. What game are you playing at the moment? I just am really curious, because besides this one, off screen, I'm definitely playing Elden Ring. I think I mentioned it pretty much every other episode, because I'm just obsessed with it. But like yesterday and the day before, I just lost interest in it, and I don't know why, because maybe I played it too much. Is that a thing? I don't know. Obviously, I can't play it too much because I still do stuff. Exit the vehicle. Okay. To stash. Right. Wait, what? Did I do it? No, I didn't. Great. Exit the vehicle to stash the package. Oh, there we go. I did it now. Okay. Oh no, I told you. What did I say? What did I say? Arrival gang. Yep. What are we gonna do now?
Say it fast, please.
Don't wanna make me finish you off.
Nobody messes with little Jacob Stashio. Well, at least I did it. It's fine. Cool. Let's get out of here before cops come.
The package is where you wanted it, Jacob.
Nico, I'm a mere man. I've been doing good work, you know. Call me if you want the next job.
Call me if you want the next job. No, I'll actually leave it here with you guys. Plenty of recording to do, plenty of editing to do. So I'll meet you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.